of Elden Ring for today. We're finishing that underworld area and then hitting the Elden Tree because that's the only thing I can think of at this point in time. So we'll see how that all goes. The Deep Root Depths. So we're just going to see how that goes. I really don't know. And I don't know what to expect. Because that guy was decently hard. But I knew how to defeat him, so he was easy. But, so we already went the other way. Okay, I'm just going to run by you guys, because why stay here? You're joking. You're joking. You're joking. You're joking. I went the wrong way. I'm not getting pushed off this cliff by these fetchers. I don't even know where to go. Do I go this way? No, I gotta go over here, it looks like. Yes, right here. Okay, well, here we go. I hate things that fly. There, it's like no point. Yeah, that doesn't sketch me out. Like, how the heck are you even supposed to kill these guys? That's what I want to know. Jump! I mean, I would say I'm supposed to be here. I think. It did not do what I wanted it to do. At the time I wanted it to do. Oh, I can just do that? I don't think there's any way up there from here. So, look down. That does not look safe. Alright. Well, let's get down to business. I don't know if there's a boss over here or what's kind of going on, but we're going to find out. They're not too hard. Oh my. Oh my. There's a lot of you. And I don't really care to kill you guys because, like, I just one-shot you guys. Ooh, it's over here. Jump, ho! Ooh, it's over here. Oh my gosh! You're insane! There's so many of them. Why is there so many? And dude, they hurt. Like, whatever that was, it hurts. There's a bonfire. Okay. Well, you weren't needed. I'm sorry. What the heck is over there? Sorry. Zowie. You want to spell my fingers?
Sweet lordling should have died a true death. As the first of the demigods, as a martyr to destined. But why must it yet bring such disgrace? A scion of the golden bough, sentenced to live in death.
Why didn't she want to look at my fingers and smell them? She likes smelling fingers. What's that? Anything else in this lovely underworld? Oh dear. Nothing this way. Hello, ugly duckers. Looks like we go this way, huh? I'm probably gonna miss a ton of things. No. What the? I'm literally just walking through this. Like, why kill these things and die 1,000 times? It's really for your guys' viewing pleasure. And the fact that I don't want to die 1,000 gazillion times for nothing, you know? Can I get through here? Hello? No? You not? Like, you're death. You're literally death. Yeah, this ain't sketchy at all. He's the fire guy, right? Ash of War Vacuum Slice. That don't look so bad. If you think about it. Perfect. Oh. Well, there's a guy on a horse. We're gonna kill him real quick. The horse has no face! Oh my gosh. Your death root hoe. Alright, let's get some action up in this hole. You're dead, faceless man. Alright. I'm scared. Another bonfire. We're not gonna sit at it. There's no reason to. Interesting. I'm surprised no guy with the boat is around here. Oh, that must be madness. Finally, you're getting madness stuff? That'd be cool. Finally. I mean, to be fair, though, nothing's really had madness quite yet, so it's like. I mean, there's definitely a lot to see. It's like. A lot to kind of explore. We're gonna keep doing this area, and then we'll go down there. Mm-hmm. I'm still surprised that there were so many lizards in that one little house. That's what I'm really surprised about. Why the heck? There's one of those guys down here? One of the walking bells? Castle things? Why the heck? Why are those guys there? Go up too. Huh. Hey, get out of here. Why are the lizards here, you stupid bitches? They're just annoying. I mean, they instantly kill you if you get to a certain amount. It's like, bruh. I'm just looking for loot. And or these guys. Oh, there's a guy up there. Well, we're gonna come cut up his cheeks, brother. Oh no. And this is why we can't have nice things. That's exactly why. Get out of here, bro! Someone come get her man. Someone come get his man. Her man. Okie dokie. Got more beetle looking motherfetchers. Sure, let's go up. What? What? Okay. Apparently I'm supposed to go up on this. Hello. Oh wow. We almost died. I'm confused. Anyone else? Oh, there's someone over there. They look like monsters. Stupid. Okay, I know which way to go. Holy frick. There's like three of those guys. This way? Nope. All right. Let's go. We're trotting along Christmas tree in a happy home. called it a day. You wanna knock? Oh, so this is the guy, huh? We gotta kinda do it in order. Buddy, why are you killing him? Oh, he doesn't. Okay. That's where the confusion came in. Is that me or did that thing move? What is that? There's a thingy over here. That must be what that is? Over there? Oh yeah, that's definitely a boss arena. 10 out of 10. I still have people to kill and things to explore before I go in there. Anything over here? This way. I'm confused. New. Hey, what you got back here, Grandpa? What you got back here? Anything? I think I see something. What is that? No, I don't think that's anything. Okay, now what is up here? Alright, I guess we'll kill the boss then. And I don't see why not. Is it gonna be that thing? That kinda scared me. Cause the thing's got eyes. Oh no. I hope that wasn't the boss. Okay. I'm a little overpowered for this. Oh wow, there's three now. Oh frick. Oh frick. Okay, you're dead. Bro, you're gonna throw fetching lightning at me? so. Oh, it's yeah. Feyya's Mist. 40,000 souls. Alright. Who are you?
Ah, there you are. I knew you would come. What is it do you intend?
Is this the bedkeeper?
To deny us and our ways, like the dogmatic brutes of the Golden Order. You are an odd. I am the guardian of those who live in death. They call me a foul and rotten witch. Yet you still wish to be held by me?
Oh, Jesus! You comfort me! Ah. Hold me again, please. I thought you were dead. No! We don't want that.
Have you ever seen a Hallowbrand? When the first of the demigods died, his flesh was marked with the half-wheel wound of the centipede. Godwin's Hallowbrand has since been recovered at the Round Table Hold. But there is another Hallowbrand out there somewhere, and I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. When Godwin died, another, and I must find before the time my hands, will you still?
Thank you. If I have to choose between her and the blue witch, I don't know. I don't know who would pick. Yeah, so now I gotta get this stupid blessing out of my... How much does that actually take away? So if I'm like right kind of at the tip... What happens if I'm held by her while I have this? Do I get another? Oh. So every time I get held by her... I don't know what this does. Can someone explain to me what the heck this does? Okay, now those champions. Okay, I gotta go do probably another boss in this area. We'll kind of figure it out. I want a gold sword. Is there a gold sword in my inventory somewhere? Nah, it's red though. That looks pretty sick. I feel like if I were to... It is pretty heavy, though. No way! The greatsword is better? This is what I rocked in a playthrough one time. It was pretty sick. Ooh, this looks cool. I wish they all had kind of, instead of just looks, I wish they had like cool things. Dude, but this katana is cool. I think if I'm gonna do another playthrough, I'll probably be a katana or like fast build. Instead of a slow, hard hitting one. What if I went like this? double katana. The only thing that's better is the fingerprint stone sword. That's the only thing better than the golden great shield. But it's plus two though, so it's like, you know. Forty-eight strength, I still can't believe it. There's gotta be something here, right? At least. No? Oh. Really? Huh. Interesting. Alright, I think we're good to rock and roll. Down to the edge of the world we go. Dude, those bosses were so easy, bro. That's very bad. I do believe it is very bad. Wow, there's four of you fetchers. Watch this, I'm gonna kill you all in one swipe. You ready? Who's ready? Ooh, you all blocked. Good job. Easy. Hey, you wanna watch me do it again? Dang it! Oh, you frick. Ah, you frick. Let's try that. I'll give you props. Okay, yeah. That answers why I'm just gonna run past all of you, then. Good. Oh, what's there? Oh, well, hello there, Skipper. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna kill your buddy over here. Oh, frick. I don't have stam. Come on. My turn. You were probably the hardest one, sir. Congrats. Anything that involves FP is automatically better than everything else. Which is, I think, the way they wanted it to be, but they made it so broken. Like, like if you have unlimited FP, you're golden. Like, you can do insane amount of damage. It's kind of ridiculous. okay, I really don't care to kill all six of you and just waste my time, but there's a guy over there I'd like to kill. He looks interesting. You guys don't look that interesting, and I've killed you a million times. Ooh, it's over here. I've already killed you, probably, so.
No! 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 No!
I freaking hate bears! I freaking hate bears!
Bears are the worst!
Nope.
Ow!
Bear, fight this man. Stupid. Right. I'm running away. Dude, bears are the worst. Freaking hate bears. We're just gonna drink that just cause. Oh, hello. You're tough. Why are you so tough? Can you explain to me why you're so tough? Why are bears so freaking tough in this game? They are unnecessarily tough. It's kind of dumb. Like, dude, I am broken, and bears will still clap my cheeks. Like, there's legit no point. Okay, I gotta kill you. Nope. It looks like... What's up, boys? Don't mind me, I'm just collecting. Okay, it looks like there's something over there. I'll probably have to kill these guys for it, which is fine. Don't fall off the cliff. Perfect. What the? What? 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 Pisses me off. What the heck was that? I literally just got pushed off a freaking cliff. The man literally said, I'm gonna commit suicide. Like, what the heck was that? Freaking bogus, dude. I at least have one level of stuff. And I'm probably gonna put in the strength and call it good. Like, if I'm being honest. Ooh, there's something over there, though. I'd like to grab, but I'm gonna do that after I do this. Who the fetch hit me? There's probably one of you fetchers, too. This is the annoying part. Get out of here. Yeah, he freaking died. Can you not? I understand you're either upset or... Gosh, dude. It's like, seriously, stop freaking doing the things you're doing. Your turn radius is freaking AIDS. I'm not even gonna freaking hit a rune yet, because I'm probably gonna die again. There's something up there that I would like to grab, but... I'm not even dying to the creatures, I'm dying because I keep falling the fall damage, bro. Freaking A. Okay, once again, the turn radius on this Terran, I don't remember it being so terrible. Jimmy, pardon me. Is there anything I can grab here? Yep, right there. Nope! Oh my gosh. It's like not what I wanted at all. Get away from me. Like, what? How are you supposed to get down from there? Ow. Tell me ow. How are you supposed to do it?
I gotta run up there and get my blaze tools.
Ugh. At this rate, I'm gonna grab them and probably have to teleport back and I'll just use them. I don't even know. Oh, yeah, we're gonna level up strength. I kind of actually want to be a magic build next, like a sorcerer, but they're pretty cheap. Alright. We're in the Eternal City of Maximus. Time to be even more broken. Alright. Clearly you can get up there. I just don't know how that's... Okay. Well, let's try it before you start putting on runes again. How many do I have? 25? Shoot at me, ho.
Boom!
Okay, dude. You want me to be honest? I don't care. You hit hard, though. I will give you that. I'm heavy? Since when and why am I heavy? I figured out what they're for. It's so you can get both of them. Oh. Fancy. Okay. Okay. But I guess now I gotta start upgrading weight. At least that's what it looks like. How heavy am I though? Oh wow. I'm a solid 4 pounds over, it looks like. Little frick balls. I thought we were special. Nah. We're not. Oh, that makes sense now, dude. That makes sense. Okay, well, let's use the rune now, because I don't think... I don't think we're going to die to fall damage anytime soon now. I've explored everything, right? I think, except for this tree. Looks like it besides the big tree, but I don't even know how to get over there. Oh, it's a boss. Yeah, I don't need to pull up my guy. Okay, maybe I did. Fetch. Get him, boy. What are you doing? You fetch! Wow, I played that really bad though. Kill him first try though. I was just stupid. I think I get super cocky when I have this rune on. I don't know what it is. I just get super like, I could take anything. Everything is easy. I don't know why it took me so long to... Oh, wait, I did dodge, but I dodged at the wrong time. But he held that sucker forever. It's like it never happened. Whoopsies. Thank you. already have this stuff, right? Maybe there's something under the waterfall? Go find out though. Where are all the bad guys? All right, well, frick. Hello. Cannot be used. Is that it? The big tree. I think we gotta explore more over here. Definitely missing something. Because there's... That looks like the stump, and that looks like a big motherfucking tree. Does that look like a cave? Wait, I physically can't. Can I? Hmm. feel like there's at least one more boss in this area, no? Already been in there. I don't know. That place. Maybe the waterfall? Yeah. Dude! Dude, these guys are so ridiculous. Okay, what's going on here? These guys are like a boss of their own. Prince of Death, kind of. I don't understand. Waterfall, what the heck? Maybe I gotta go kill the other bear. Frick off. Frick off, times two. Went in there. I feel like I'm missing something. Okay. I definitely have missed something, but I don't know what that something is. Can I go up farther? I don't remember thinking I can. Ah, tricky devil. Okay, that's a cave. Whoa, 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 whoa! Be nice to Terrence. Nothing but out. Like anything of use over here besides that ghost cloak. Alright, time to go down, I guess. Missing another thing. That don't make sense. Maybe it's all the way over here. I don't know what's going on. I don't know. Oh. Whoa, ladies and gentlemen. Ow. I keep getting stuck. Oh, crap. Oh, I'm out of stamina, that's why. It's like, why is my thing not working? It's some kind of, Oh. All your freaking eggs on fire. Oh, wow. Cool. Holy frick. I don't know how people put fetching lanterns down here before they were eaten to death. I'm surprised the boss didn't come out, but... Elden stars, huh? Well, I think that's it. It's just like this one. There's a lot of open areas. Not very, very much to do. This is practically bogus. Can't even get over here. This thing don't work. Should we go find out what that way is? Let's go back to the ancient woods. Oh, my back. Very sore, very sore. I think I know what this is. Oh, gee. Get away from me. Oh, wow. There's a lot of people protecting this thing. I've already been through there, though. Ah, yes, we have not been there. Okay. Let's go find out what it is. How did we get down there? Okay, I'm gonna take a wild guess and say we die if we go down there. Dude, buddy, 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 I understand you're a little scared. I'm a little scared too. I have another idea. What happens if you light the chalices? That's my next idea. What happens if you light them? Pyros? Why not? Thank you. can't. Okay. I guess that answers that question. Alright. Might as well go up, and I guess we're going to the tree to do, I don't even know what. I'm killing that boss. I have to be 124 to have all this. Wait a minute. Where's his face then? There. Uses FP to spray Spirit Viper. Interesting. Oh, my legs, my freaking legs. How long have I been playing for? Barely an hour. Okay, we're here. Off to the tree. Looks like. Okay. Apparently it must not have saved that, so now we just gotta run towards it. They're all dead. All of them. They're all dead. Alright, now I'm gonna go to the round table. I know, you're like, guys, you're like, come on, why'd you do that? Travel me there, and let's see what's happened. New items can be purchased from the Twin Maiden Husks. I believe these are over here. If we last remember, we clapped this man's cheeks. He's like, you could not be Elden Lord, and I'm like, you wanna bet? Bust. Sanctuary Stone. We love the cookbooks. We're just gonna buy that real quick. F10. There's no point in me buying any of them. Hey, did I find your body?
Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh. Trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you and defile your corpse. Then the pox will truly be.
Okay. We can go do that eventually as a side quest, but. Might as well upgrade my Zui Hander. So what's a nut in here? Not anymore, she's not.
Who are you? Oh, now. Could you tell why? Why does that...
Heck yeah! Jeez! This thing is absolutely ready to clap cheeks! What's up, Mr. Sir?
Hi, Jeff.
I'm just finishing Elden Ring, don't you worry your pretty little face.
We gotta grind, Jeff, we have work to do.
Did the new thing come out?
No, tomorrow. Well, tonight. At 2. But, we gotta finish the leveling for our skins.
Ah.
Don't sound too excited.
Ah.
Remember that next time you're. Oh, bro, I just picked up the Elder script, the script, and then I can get the ultra power up on my new sword. Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Where's JCPenney?
I don't know where JCPenney is. I keep inviting him to the party, but he ain't coming.
Is he on right now?
I don't think so. Gosh dang JCPenney, you know what I'm saying? Oh, shoot balls. That's cool.
So to think he'd forget who you were as well. I knew he'd burn himself out, old Hugh.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Maybe it's better that we don't. It's only proper that we respect his choice to stay. I'll remain.
Okay, who the fetch is Hugh?
Who's Hugh?
Is this Hugh?
What are you talking about?
Oh, this is Hugh. The guy in the game.
Nah.
His name is Lick My Nuts.
Whatever.
Whatever. Alright, time to clap some cheeks at the boss, and then I'm pretty sure I'm done with the game. Pretty sure.
Can you beat it?
I think so. I don't know. I mean, I really don't know. I think so. But, I mean, there's still a part of the map I haven't gone to yet. So I don't think I have. There's a boss fight coming up. And if it's Margot again, I'm going to lose it.
How do I change the color on this crap?
No. No. No, no, no. If this is Margot again, I'm gonna lose it!
You need to calm down, it's just a game.
What the F?
Oh no! Oh no, this is the llama. I can't, I'm gonna lose it. I'm done.
Oh, this is his older brother. Great!
Okay. Sucks.
What the F?
Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior.
I'm gonna cry.
Spurned by the grace of gold.
Cry me a river.
Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at
hand. Drinking frescas, that's why I'm burping so much. Pure no carbonation.
Crap. What did you do, sir? I killed everything. You're gonna show up and try to take my crap?
Alas, I am returned.
Did you text JCPenney?
I'm a little bit busy right now. Give me 2 seconds. I'm about to fight.
No, like, did you have you texted him today or no?
I texted him today. Yeah. Oh my.
Did you already work today?
I did.
I was serving
upon
the people in meters.
My name as Godfrey.
Oh, frick.
The first Elden Lord.
Not bad.
Oh dear. Is that why you're looking so cool and spiffy, Mr. Godfrey?
Hello?
Hold on.
I'm not talking to you.
You're a fetch.
You're a fetch.
Yeah, this is actually going to be a hard boss fight.
Well, I remember I watched your stream one time and you were trying to fight this boss and you like kept dying.
Yeah.
And you're getting actually up to date.
That you, Godfrey, lick my nuts, boy!
Okay.
Cheating! Frickin' balls.
Gosh.
I think I got him to the second phase. Hold up. This is about to get sketchy. Uh-oh. The lion's about to come out. I knew he was about to come out. Sarosh. What the heck am I watching right now?
What the heck am I listening to right now?
Looks like a brute. Oh, now he's a lion. He's a lion boy, I guess.
Wow.
I know. Scary.
It's very scary. Hello, I need someone to come help me unlock this vault.
Horaloo? Warrior! Congratulations, you want a cookie? You ugly fetch.
Hello?
Fetch? Hold on. I'm dead. Frick.
Later. Later.
Oh, I just got one tapped.
You should have landed with me.
What? That was like not even fair. Right, I'm gonna text Mr. JP Penny.
Oh, mother of pearl.
Bro, what the fetch was that, game? You're gonna tell me this fetcher just one-tapped me and didn't even- What? That was, like, not even fair. I gotta watch this freaking long cutscene again. Dude, I'm gonna clap your cheeks harder than your mama did last night. Let's go.
You suck.
I'm debating my mimic. But I feel like he'll get clapped in like 2 seconds. Okay, that was not the move, apparently. That was not the move. Oh, and I don't have my rune anymore. Let's take that, shall we? I got him down so fast the first time, but the second time it was bad. Oh, he's at work until 9. I probably won't be able to get a lot. Or
why is JCPenney
working at JCPenney
always scheduling him to work?
They normally don't do that often.
They found out he was the face of JCPenney.
sorry it took so long. I got Madison's wedding invite. Are you going to that? Oh yeah, you'll be in Alaska.
Alaska.
Frick, dude, I'm gonna have to take a rune every time. Frick me.
Is it gonna be weird going to the wedding of the girl you used to like?
No. Is Andrew going?
I don't know, ask Andrew. Why are you laughing about it?
Poor Andrew.
He has a date tonight.
Yeah, until they cancel.
I don't think they're just gonna cancel. I don't know, I'll sing too.
Ugh. This is gonna take me a little bit. Bruh, I don't understand how I first tried it, barely taking any damage. Oh my gosh, dude, this is gonna suck. I can't tell if it's magic or lightning.
I think I'm dead here, Jeff.
Why are you dead?
Because
I'm the daddy.
Because I just ran into the biggest sweat in the lobby. I just looted for the past 15 minutes just to get clapped by the first person I saw.
Dude, I don't know how to escape that. How does one escape that, bro? Like, holy frick.
It's okay. Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, how the F does one escape that, man? Killing him this time. I know his moves enough. Dude, like, what the heck? Dodge that! There's no way Logan beat this. There's no way.
He sure did.
No, he didn't beat it yet, I don't think.
He beat Albion.
You mean Elden Ring?
Whatever the crap you're playing. What the foot? Alright, I just finished all my challenges.
That's good.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, what the heck? I think I can't... I think I can't run away. I think I just have to attack when it gets that time.
Oh, frick.
Bless your soul. Oof. Dude, are you okay?
Mm-hmm. Told you I had Fresca. Are you okay? You sound triggered.
No idea. Maybe I should not use rune arcs. I don't know.
I just need 20 more levels to get gold Spider-Man.
Hey, there you go.
Think we can level up 20 times tonight, Jeff?
If you play for 7 hours.
Oh no.
Let's get this over with, huh, Skipper?
Oh, shit.
He was one hit! Fostering it! He was literally one hit, bro. But he pulled out his freaking one hit motherfetching thing and I got slapped.
It's just a game.
No, it's not. It's more than that.
It's just a game.
It's not just a game, Alec! Bruh, I don't understand how this man can do the things that he does. I'm literally broken. I don't understand how he's more broken. Alright, stupid slut, you're dead now. You're gonna die. I'm sorry to tell you, but your cheeks will be clapped. Ow. Okay, that's new.
Doesn't sound like it's going too well.
It's going exactly how I want it to go!
You need to take a timeout?
No.
This sucks, monkey nuts. Big giant coconut monkey nuts. Dude, this tree's been on fire for freaking days now. Just burned to the ground. What's up, stupid? Come to clap your cheeks. Freaking balls, dude! I'm like out of it! I don't know what to do!
You have lost.
I'm gonna give this until I kill, or until food's ready, and then I'm gonna end the stream, eat, and then I'll play Fortnite. Okay?
Okay. Yeah.
Alright, laddie! You ready to get your cheeks clapped? I mean, I escape it. Bruh. That's right, ho. No! Heal! No! No! Frick! It's like these new moves keep getting me killed and it's one hitting and I'm like, ah!
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Frick. Nope.
Like, frick my dick, dude. Frick my dick. Actually kind of worth it. Ooh, but I'm down a little health, but that's okay. I'm ready to clap your cheeks, sir. Ready to clap the cheeks. I wonder, can I use the perfume? Ho 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 ho. Let's try it, shall we? This is perfume, right?
Do you know what I hate? I hired a freaking NPC to be on my team, and he doesn't do anything.
No, no, and no.
Okay.
What?
What?
You're dead. Fetch you. Fetch you times two. Fetch you times three.
Okay. He only died once. He died how many times?
Shut the fetch up.
And almost had a heart attack about it.
This is why we can't.
Might want to go check your blood pressure.
Oh, my blood pressure is high enough. All right. 300,000 souls, baby.
You.
We're gonna get this hoe to. Dude, this man was tough. Did not like how tough he was, though. What? Okay, we're gonna use them all, actually. And then we're gonna level up. Hopefully as much as possible. So far, I'm only gonna be able to level, going to be able to level up once. The light. I can see the light. Oh. Hello, my name is Jeff. Oh, is this a boss? What's going on here? Hello, ma'am. With big boobies. Oh no. Wait, is this the last? I didn't even get to the other area. If this is the last boss. Oh dear. I hope this looks like it's the last boss. She looks pretty mean. Hi. Oh, shoot. Mother Fetcher! first. Now we gotta fight the dragon, right?
Wow.
First take. Killed her fully. But now I gotta apparently get a kill on the thing. Yep. So apparently, this woman was chosen to be of the tree. That's pretty cool. Frick. Okay, okay. I don't know what I'm looking at. Ow. Why would you do that? I'm gonna freaking do this crap again. Shoot, what the fetch is happening? Bruh. What is that? What is that? Alright, well, frick balls. Alright. Well, let's go get our souls back. And we're not gonna beat it yet, because we're missing a whole freaking part of the dang thing. It's souls, right? In the second area. Frick!
I'm gonna get off. So if you want to play Fortnite after you're done eating, just text me and I'll see if I'll have a problem.
Okay.
Alright, bye.
Okay, the first phase of her is really easy compared to the second phase. Where are the souls at? Oh, they're there. Me now. Kill me! The Elden Beast is the hardest. It worked. Perfect. So, we'll come back. I mean, we got pretty close, so, I mean, I have a feeling that we would be able to kill him, if we try. So. I want to actually kind of see. Because we haven't even explored this area yet. I don't know how we do that. Because look. Right? Alright, well, thanks guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, don't forget to like and subscribe and follow me on Twitch at twitch.tv/moreiceman. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.